What's up, YouTube? Josh Gordon here at the Bell Center in Montreal, where tonight the Montreal Canadiens are taking on the Detroit Red Wings. Now, both of these teams have already been eliminated from the playoffs, but games are always exciting here in Montreal, so let's not waste any more time and let's head on inside. Intermission here. It's tied 1-1. The Red Wings got on the board first when Gus Nyquist was left in front of the net. He sniped one on Carey Price. And then the Montreal Canadiens dominated from there. And they got a power play late in the period and Paul Byron scored. So 1-1 here as we head to the second period. Thank you.
Chucky.
At the second intermission here, the Montreal Canadiens lead now by a score of 3-2. They jumped up to a two-goal lead thanks to two goals from Brendan Gallagher. But Tyler Bertuzzi got one late for the Detroit Red Wings to make things interesting here as we head to the third period. It's the final here from the Bell Centre. The Montreal Canadiens won this game by a score of 4-2. They added a goal in the third period on the power play. Alex Galchenyuk picked up that goal right in front of the net. And they were able to hold on late. Carey Price held the fort. As Detroit pulled their goalie, they couldn't score. That was all she wrote. And Montreal won the game. As for me, I'm headed to the Blue Jays game tomorrow at Olympic Stadium, so watch out for that video as well. And as always, thanks for watching.